TSTS is an engineering company, a subsidiary of Japan-based Kyosan Electric Manufacturing Co. Ltd. We, TSTS, are a market leader in railway signaling and transportation industry. We provide concept-to-commissioning solutions to railway industry around the globe. In our company, on an average, we produce 3,000 to 5,000 drawings every day. This is because in the railway industry, most of our design deliverables, such as wiring circuits, interlocking circuits, those are submitted in the form of DWG drawing files. And to meet these kind of challenges, automation is the main key element we consider as solution. Automation is only making us different from other fellow companies in the signaling field. Many of our largest competitors are having high-end software products, but when it comes to design automation, we, TSTS, are the pioneers. If we were to produce so many drawings without our automation, we would probably have to hire at least 50 to 100 more employees. More than number of employees, this helps us to ensure better quality design with on-time delivery to our customer. By automation, I mean that we have a web-based application where our users configure the project, and this application generating drawings in ARES Commander that the user can further download and view through the same web page. So we have more than 120 licenses of ARES Commander running on our servers. Among other features, our web application is leveraging the technology of dynamic blocks. So for us, it was very essential that ARES Commander would fully support this feature. After each drawing is generated, it will be checked in our office by verifiers and further submitted to our railway customers for their verification. Later, after the approval of the drawings, it will be sent to site location for wiring. After switching to ARES, we could increase our production from 2000 to 5000 drawings per day. Even it can be increased up to 50,000 drawings per day by upgrading our server capacity. It is very fortunate for us that Graebert has one of its research and development centers in India, and we have to mention that their involvement made a huge difference in our project. When it comes to take up customer requirements and new challenges, Graebert India stands of the best. That is what influenced us to work with their team. In addition to that, it is also a German technology, so we can completely rely upon. As of now, we are using our web-based application internally in our office. The very next step for us will be to host it on the internet to enable the generation of drawings from different locations. And Graebert has already a solid expertise of cloud with ARES Kudo. So I trust that Graebert Indian team will be there to take on this new challenge with us. To conclude, I would say we would recommend going with the ARES for its new advanced feature, simple user interface, and customer support.